folk music. It's gonna get progressively louder as the night goes on, which is cool. But I'm just starting out with me and the guitar, playing kind of quiet. But thanks everyone for coming. I can't see anybody anymore, but I appreciate everyone who's here. I'm gonna play the song that I mess up the most to start off with, so get the mistakes out of the way.
In the parking lot, we fed the geese.
Supposed to play tonight, so I was a little stressed. Didn't get a lot of time to practice because I was like playing Xbox with a sixth grader. And then I tried to bring him in here and then got a lot of looks, got yelled at by the bartender, so had my mom have to take him out. So shout out to James. Okay. This song's called To the Moon.
Thank you. so sweet. Cause now we only sit and
coming. Thank you, Claire. Thank you, Matthew. Thank you, Wilkie. Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, seventh grade collegiate teachers. I'm a teacher, and they're my coworkers, and I really appreciate that they came out. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, my dad's friends. Thank you to all these other bands that are about to play next. I'm really excited for So It Was is going to be up next. I'm only halfway through. I can just say that later, but that's okay. Okay. This is a cover called Jesus, Etc.
Voices escape, singing sad, sad songs, tuned to chords.
I'm gonna stop sitting on this chair, and I'm gonna get a full band together, and we'll play that song as a cover.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. Should I do, is three okay? Three, four? Is that, we got four bands. Three's cool? All right, cool. All right. And this is my most recent single. Today's the anniversary of two albums I really like. Either Or by Elliot Smith, and then, oh, thanks for coming closer, cool. Either Or by Elliot Smith, and then Pink Moon by Nick Drake, so happy birthday to those albums. They definitely influenced me a lot, and this song's definitely pretty Elliot Smith-ish. Last time I had my little brother selling shirts, this time I got nobody. But if you want a shirt and you're small, because I only have small and medium, let me know. But the other ones I don't have anymore. But thank you. Okay, I'm going to play two more. This one's going to be my next single in March, which is like a few days away, I guess. March 25th or something like that. Thank you. I'm just gonna do one more, but definitely stay tuned for So It Was and Sriracha Manhunt and QWERTY. Amazing. It's gonna get, like I said, louder as the night goes on, so I start out with the whisper and then just progressively more instruments, louder singing, so yeah, thanks so much. The bill was kind of sort of last second, so I appreciate everyone being so supportive and coming.
Yeah.
Thank you. And thank you guys, yeah, for being such a great audience. Not, I mean, like, I've been so attentive and I can just feel really positive energy, so thank you guys. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.